President Roosevelt, with his wife and his mother at home in Hyde Park, broadcasts to all faith, urging a united front against disbelief. The president's mother, now 82, sits close by the First Lady of the Land, an intimate audience for intimate pictures of the president's non-political fireside chats.